get to glory.
Just like that, behind the head.
Right, very important to understand that. And then therefore, we don't have to go through anything that might be mechanical and non-substantial. And when it comes to God, so he says here that for they would have ceased to offer sacrifices if the worshiper once purged, should have had no more what of sin. Now, can you see how in the gospel, the blood atoning work of Christ actually does purge us of our sins? Can you guys see that? It frees us. It liberates us. And how do we know this? Because Christ does not have to die all over again every time we sin. Did y'all get that? He doesn't have to die all over every time.